You can't call the arts a non-viable career path and then turn around and consume all of the art in your free time.